Hello guys, what is up? Give me one second. Don't know if that's better or hold on. Hello, hello, hello. Come on. I think that's better. Trying to make it where you guys can hear me a lot better. Not gonna be talking that much, but it would be nice for you to hear me sometime. That's so much better. Okay. All right. There we go.
Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
My second favorite mission in Call of Duty history. It's so cool.
Damn. Think anyone got out?
Nothing we can do for them now. Maintain 295
I'm a
degrees,
human
300
fish.
meters
Let's
to
get it.
link up. Metal 01, got you on the tracker. Roger, approaching rendezvous.
Go forward. What the hell? Why was it just slowing down? That was stupid.
SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them.
Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Ah, fuck.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your
Land
sonar.
Mines?
Keep it steady. Right, right.
Go, 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 go. Ah, we're gonna get hit by the submarine, motherfucker. Hit it. Oh.
Power down. Here we go. Oscar 2, 8 o'clock.
This is the coolest fucking mission ever.
Steady.
Oh shit. Okay, I thought I was gonna get hit by that. That would have been scary.
Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missile.
Holy shit. The aftermath of Transformers.
Roger.
I just like how they actually do something in this fucking game. Like teammates. Why did you jump? What the fuck? Why did he jump like that? What the hell?
Rendezvous downstairs.
John, what bitch? Fuck. History does not allow an interest to care of freedom.
Bones are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
Oh, that was a cool shot.
Stairs clear. Take left.
Fuck you, bitch. Hacha! Hacha! Oh, I thought there was one over here. Oh, there is. Oh, you motherfucker! Come on! It is well.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now. Cross, take point.
Mother. Y'all didn't see shit.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now. Cross, take point.
Getting through. What to do? A truck.
We have to get to the bridge.
Hot. The moves! I completely finessed. I finessed the fuck out of that guy.
Hold position at the door!
Come on, Sandman.
Okay, put a kicker charge on the door.
Kicker charge. Sounds pretty cool. I just felt you doing that.
Alright, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01.
What else you got?
Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
This gun is amazing.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console.
Zero recoil? That's insane. Hold up.
Frost, over here.
Oh, that recoil is balanced as fuck. Okay, I'm here. Jesus.
3, 2, 1, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
No, just gonna leave me? Damn, okay. Oh. Hot talk.
Frost punching. Launching.
So cool.
Keep up with that Zodiac.
get into it. Shut up. This mission is insane. It is so good.
Shoot the mines!
Wait, what? Oh. Why didn't you do it? I'm the one driving. This is amazing.
Roger, Metal Zero One missile strikes confirmed on awesome. Multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
If they made a movie, I would call it Modern Warfare. Like, just like Modern Warfare 1, Modern Warfare, just like
all
the video
friendly
games.
Call signs. We are no longer
it would
on
be
defensive.
So cool.
I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's.
Like, honestly, this campaign is amazing.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly.
They really did.
The
they outdid themselves with this campaign.
It's what I do.
It's amazing. Come on, let's get to the chopper. What's
over
going on?
Here.
We need to get shot to the chopper.
What is that?
Yeah, that's really difficult. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Come
on. Don't drop the soap. I'm kidding.
They're on the roof. We've got to get soap to the chopper.
So badass.
Come on.
Go.
Down in the street,
Fuck. Oh, there he is. No. Why, you shouldn't have dropped him like that? Damn, bro.
Hold fire, civilians!
Oh, shit. She thought this was a video game? What the hell? Bro, they really think they own the street. No, no, no.
Machine gunner on the balcony! Take him out!
I think I got him. Wait, hold on, what? Bro, you're telling me my headset's almost dead now? Oh my fucking god, bro. Now? It was fully charged? What the fuck? Hold up. Give me 1 second. I actually thought it was charged, but I guess not. Give me a second. Alright, I'm back. I didn't get him. What the hell? Hold on. Did I? I did, okay. I wish I had grenades, but I used them all. Give me 1 second. I gotta turn that off. It's... gotta ease my eyes for this one. Is it still helping me? Nope. Where you at, fam?
The drone's doing another pass!
Fuck, I have no ammo. Quit shooting at me. You're alive? Oh, what the? Oh my god. Did I grab the ammo? I didn't grab the ammo. UGV, what? He's alive? I am over here, what the hell? Besides being lost. But there are no bullet holes, so what the fuck happened? He must have did this to himself. Okay. Come on, Captain Beauty. No, I'm kidding.
Get inside!
The UGV is in a shipping crate directly below you!
This is just here? Okay. Oh, it's this thing.
Ground vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
Oh my god.
We've gotta get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
Question we all wanna know is how the chopper is still even there.
The
oh wait, actually, doesn't it like fly in? I'll show you. This is so cool! Look at you fuckers, you think you can hit this thing out of the car? This is the coolest fucking mission ever. Where? So many of them. Damn it. Wait, what? I thought it was you. Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Another guy over here?
Keep pushing to the chopper!
Oh, that's what fucking did. So cool.
Da da
da da da.
Go, go!
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I need to stop there. I can't make it. Shit. so cool.
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
Soap is back. Nice.
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
BO2, that's pretty cool. I'd never seen that before. That's actually a pretty cool detail.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkaev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Oh, it's the famous... It's one of the famous missions. They're literally all famous. I mean, I don't know. Why I keep saying minutes mission is famous? Like that one has more significance than the other. They're all beautiful.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like
that's
him.
The girl.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want
you go first, bro.
He has no choice.
Alan. Lane, I was about to say. I thought that was an N at the end, and I didn't see the A. Can I go in?
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
This is a debate I want to know. What's worse, standing up or sitting down?
We have only two choices.
I don't know.
Peace or war. Life or death, for the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Damn it, Team 3, report! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat!
Oh my god. Dude's a badass. Why is it gonna be this way? The way they're coming from. This entire scene was so fucking awesome. Zero gravity, bitch. John Wick can do it. I don't think he's ever done this, but I can do it. I got you, my lady. why you wouldn't have your daughter next to you on this mission. Or, like, not this mission, but, like, you guys know what I mean. What the fuck? I just no-flipped through that chair. Holy shit. I want to see what's happening. Holy shit. Why can't they do this? Oh, what the f- They had movie level video games and you're just gonna throw all that away for Vanguard. You were once the pinnacle of video games and now you're just the fucking dumpster of video games. Look, BO4 zombies wasn't bad. Cold War wasn't bad. But everything else that came out, fucking garbage. I liked BO3. BO3 was not bad. Campaign, multiplayer, all of it. Advanced Warfare's campaign wasn't bad, but I hated the multiplayer and zombies. Infinite Warfare wasn't... It wasn't bad. I liked all three. But why can't they do this? I hope when Microsoft, you know, makes a game of Call of Duty or something, however it's gonna go, I hope they actually do some justice. Holy shit! Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. I've always died on this mission. Literally every time I would fucking play this mission, I died. Not today. The pussy is just in the back. What gun you got? You got the AA-12? Who are you trying to hit with that? You know what? Let me get that gun. It's time to be hero. Oh my god, I survived that shit. I'm too fucking good at the end. Can I call myself a tryhard on a campaign? No, I'm kidding. It's the AKU, I don't want it. It's the AKU something. Oh, this part of the game. Oh shit. It's you! No! Bro, when this happened, I was like, damn.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
This is the time where you call the blot up to Majesty's doorstep.
What's the cargo?
We need Mason on this team.
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Ooh.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over the city.
What's my other gun? It's this. One
so,
piece of an AK.
Try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Could you imagine if Mason was on this one? Oh my god. Well, I mean, if he was, we would be hearing explosions, but you know, that's in general. What's going on? Oh shit. What? I peeked up once. Just kill me. Just kill me. I didn't know what was happening. Shut up. Nothing happened.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
I saw a video that goes out of bounds, and he's literally all they did was spawn, like, next to that rock. How the fuck? Who randomly gets out and starts walking towards the rock? Like, what the fuck are you gonna do? If he's gonna use a bathroom, bro, he's like a million miles from the fucking.
Two exits at 11 o'clock. Take him out. Why be no look, sir? We just shoot at 2:10. Clear.
That was loud. I won't do it. Where'd they go? Wait a second, boys. I have to see something. Make sure there's no. Wait, what is that? Okay, I don't see any computers.
Tango's up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Damn.
Alright, get ready. Move.
Fuck, I'm doing something. I was fixing my mic.
Get off the road. Get down now.
Easy.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hold up.
Oh. I made it.
Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move out.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Damn.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. What do you mean you don't run? No computers.
Loading. Yuri, push forward.
Oh my god. Oh fuck, I wanted to be up there. What? You suck! Hide. How am I alive? I'm stuck. No! Are you... Oh my god. That was easy.
Yuri, this way!
Think they know we're here?
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving. Yuri, man the 50 cal, lay down cover fire. Put fire on the technical. Yuri, get on that 50.
Jimmy's still alive.
Enemy rooftop, right!
Why were we here in the first place? Oh yeah, Makarov.
Don't stop moving or don't die in. Mortar incoming!
Oh. Gold AK, or a gold prod, whatever the fuck that gem is called. I hear a doggy. Is it down here? We all flow down here!
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
I'm just good like that. Oh, I tried. Really, that wood blocked my bullet. Get the fuck out of the way, Pike. Save me. I just see a bullet from behind. Easy. Oh, what? He threw that shit back at me. Talk. It's hard to fucking shoot things when you're being shot at. What?
Area clear.
So last damn bitch. Parkour. Oh really? Can't stand here. Why not? You want a bed? Hold up. Much beautiful. Hold up. There's no barrier. But that's not what I wanted. Oh, why is this here if you can't even? You can go semi all the way.
There's a church!
No.
Hey, there's a boat! They're moving the cargo! We're out of time! Get to that church now!
Da-da-da-da-da. What the? Yeah, I waited. Huh? Yeah. Oh, that was cool. Come on, Captain Price. Damn, chill. Come brutal with just one guy. Hold on already. Reload. Alright, I'm ready. That is so cool. Damn, 3 shots.
Damn. Nikolai, the shipment's gone. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
Who do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Fuck, I'm tired.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen,
What do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest. But we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown...
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6.
Odds
there are
mission.
Trucks in the docks known charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
Alright, mate.
That is the coolest fucking thing ever. Disturbing content notice. Later in this mission, there may be disturbing and offensive. You will not be penalized in terms.
That's the warehouse in front of us.
The fuck? I turned that shit off. What?
Weapons free.
Well, I don't even remember. I might have clicked yes. I don't know.
Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're too behind.
Look at you.
Probably. Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down.
What?
Sounds like more around the corner. Room clear. Move.
Ooh. No one cared.
This is Sierra 1. Two hostiles on the top floor of your building. Taking the shot. Send them.
Green light. All teams go.
Hey, true.
Alright, shut up, Maruna! Burns, open the doors. Base plate, the lorry is empty. What's the status of the rest of them?
Bravo 6, be advised. Shut
down! Get out! Vulture 2, shore out!
Finally, bro. It took you long enough. Bro, seriously? They're trying to shoot me from over here. Oh, he threw that shit back. Oh, man. I hate this game. I'm kidding. I don't hate this game. I hit myself. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I thought I heard one. I'm kidding. I was looking for two. Fucking die. I got this, the fuck? You're not dead? How you stay alive, boy? Hold on! Boy, look at this fucking mission. Thank you. Ow. Come on. Wake the fuck up.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Burns. You alright?
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's down in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
We've got contact at Westminster Station!
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes.
Tell them to double time it now!
Oh, fuck. Why did I do that? I'm trying to be a fucking war hero. I'm not dying again. I suck.
10 minutes.
Okay, let's not try to be able to fight. What? Oh, you actually got it? I hear it's bad, but I don't know. Want the game, that's what I want.
10 minutes.
I got the hoodie, I got the, I'm trying to get a hat. I found this hat that I want. It's fucking $50 for some fucking reason. I have no idea why. I mean, it does come with a backpack. Fucking kidding me. What are you doing over here, fam? Take a chill pill, take a chill pill. Alright, let's go. Cheeky bastards. They're only doing this because they know how fucking good we are. We don't need them. I'm kidding. All teams be advised, the truck is headed your way, coming in hot.
Secure the area. The truck will be here any second. We need to lock this road down now. There's the truck. Weapons free.
Okay, just had to make sure.
Right, the lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Oh shit. They're gonna force you to watch this.
It's right there.
It's so sad.
Daddy,
John.
Stop.
I like how it's just parts right there. Just like, yeah, we. This is good. Alright, let's go.
That's your daughter. You know
I don't want to get close to that. Damn.
At 6:22 Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
Chumley, you're so fat. He looked at me like, the fuck? Look at your fat. Kitty, come here, buddy. Come here, you fat. Fine,
Roger,
just
we are
walk
aware
off,
of the gas
right.
attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ram.